In this video, I'll demonstrate how to transfer the operating system and patch information from one Johnson Millennium to another Johnson Millennium. This video is in response to questions I've had regarding updates, and at this point in technology, the safest update is Amplifier to Amplifier. If you don't have a second Amplifier to update from, I'd suggest using a community board such as Craigslist to find someone in your area who does. The only thing you'll need are two standard 5-pin MIDI cables. The connections made will be from the MIDI input and outputs of each amplifier. The Johnson with the data being sent will be referred to as the source, and the Johnson receiving the information will be referred to as the target. Photos of the source amplifier are tinted blue, and photos of the target are tinted red to aid in clarity. Begin with both amplifiers powered down. Using the first MIDI cable, you'll need to hook the MIDI out through of the source to the MIDI in of the target. With the second MIDI cable, connect the MIDI in of the source to the MIDI out of the target. Both connections are necessary in order for the process to begin and complete. On the source Johnson, hold the store button down and power the amplifier on. When the message "waiting for flag" appears, proceed to the next step. On the target Johnson, hold the tap it button down and power the amplifier on. When data transfer has begun, the receiving data message will appear, and this will happen automatically. A cursor in the form of a dot will move from left to right, indicating progress. On the source Johnson, a set of values will continually update, indicating that MIDI data is being sent. The entire process can take over 15 minutes, so be patient. Do not turn off either amplifier prior to the update being completed. When the process is complete, the target Johnson will automatically reboot, and the source Johnson will display the number of errors and fixes executed through the process. Depending on which operating system you're updating from and to, the number can vary. If you have additional questions, please feel free to post them in the comments or contact me through my website, which is bosleymusic.com.